Iran unveils Heider-1 network-connected anti-infantry and anti-armor smart UN-manned ground vehicle system. A network-oriented smart robot dubbed Heider-1 was unveiled during the ceremony. The robot is capable of rotating 360 degrees, carrying loads, and detecting objects and obstacles. They are able to destroy enemy tanks as well as infantry in the battlefield. It has 6 active wheels. They have the ability to carry explosive loads as well as lightweight machine guns.